we are here today, and we are going to be doing the bow and arrow challenge with my friend Luka. So we're going to be taking one of these twin bros bow animal, and we're going to be doing a bunch of different challenges. Make sure to check out Wolferdine, Luka's channel. Okay, so the first challenge is accuracy. We have the target down there, right at the end of the driveway. And then Luka is shooting first with the bows and arrows.
I'm good with real bow.
And you have three shots, and you can take whatever shot you like. All right, I'm gonna go down there. All right, shot number one. 3, 2, 1, shot. All right, that's where his throw went. All right, next.
Closer.
Okay. Okay, so here are the results. This is where Luka's third shot landed. This is where Luka's first shot landed. And this is where Luka's second shot landed. All right, which one do you want to keep?
The yellow one.
Okay, my shots were pretty bad. I'm used to a real bow and arrow, not that. First shot. The distance.
That was his first shot.
Might be better than my best shot.
Dear God.
I think I might be screwed.
Got the points.
Okay.
Keep the red one.
Okay. His high score is where the red ball landed. Right there. Nice. We'll see you at the next challenge.
So it's 1-0. I'm feeling pretty good about my chances of this archery challenge. Okay, so this challenge is distance. First up, Luka.
Two shots.
Okay. Landed. I mean, it would have hit the target at the last challenge.
Yeah, you totally would have won.
Okay.
I choose the yellow one.
I did pretty bad.
I'm going to try and cheat somehow.
Okay. Oh, he's loading his first shot.
I think you won. Insulting. Don't hit me.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, so this is the height challenge. So, Luka is going to shoot and see who goes the highest. Luka, are you ready?
Yeah.
Shoot. Next one. That was terrible.
I think I choose the high first shot.
Okay, here are Bob's three shots. Here we go. Oh! Oof. My first shot was better. Second shot, Bob. I like commentating. Ooh! Close, but not quite, it looks like. Third and final shot!
What?
Oh, you were so close, man. You were inches away.
Okay, so Luka has four arrows for the next challenge. It's gonna be most arrows up here, and if you miss, you lose the arrow. But he has four arrows, so we're just gonna see what he does. All right, first shot. All right, the first one is out. And shoot high. We'll count that, because if it hits the fence, fencing, that counts. You can use that. Which one did you shoot that it hit here?
The yellow one.
Okay, then you can use the yellow one again. Yeah, with the yellow one, till it doesn't make it.
Another.
2 points. That's in. That's it.
If he gets more than three, he wins. Oh, that's one. But if he gets less than three, then we do a height challenge. And if I win that, I tie it, and we do a final challenge. Miss. He has one. He has three, or he has two shots left.
Three.
Oh, you have three shots left. Oh, he missed again. You have two shots left. Nice. Here he goes. He has one. He needs to hit both of these shots if he wants to tie and eliminate me. So, here we go. Oh, that's a hit. Okay. All or nothing. This is not for the win. Oh, never mind. Okay. For the win. If he gets this, he wins. I think. Oh, he missed. He has one shot left. Or unless he scores this. But this is his last arrow that he is allowed to use. So, for all the marbles, a chance to get half a point. That's a miss. That's a miss. It hit right here, right under. Eat it. Okay, we're doing a height challenge. So,
cut.
Okay, so here's the challenge. It's the blindfolded accuracy challenge. So Luka is currently on the balcony and he has to try to hit the target again right in the driveway right here. Put your blindfold on. Okay, he is officially blindfolded. He's gonna go. Total miss.
Oh my god.
Oh, I feel like I'm gonna lose. Oh, by the way, it's 2-2. So if he wins, I lose. Oh, we have an epic punishment planned. The second shot goes short. Put your blindfold on and fire at will. It's complete miss.
I want to keep going as close as to the target.
Okay, he wants to keep the space one.
Okay, guys, I had my three shots. First one is pretty good. Other two, not so much. That is very close. This is the final challenge. Winner takes all. Can I get this epic comeback? We'll see. Oh my god, you were inches away. He was super close. Centimeters.
I am cracked.
He's so good. Oh, that one was actually really far away. Yeah. Final shot. Hey, blindfold on.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
Cheater.
Fire.
I win.
Okay, so we are currently filling up a bucket. We decided that I'm filling up this massive bucket. And Luca's gonna dump it on my head from up here. Okay, so I'm about to get water dumped on my head.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, holy buckets! Dump it all! All in at once! Drenched. Oh gosh, that was quite the punishment. Make sure to like and subscribe, and also check out Wolfer9. Really great videos. And yeah, see you next time.